The need for going to the plumbing trade is, it's huge at the moment. And depending on region, for every 5 that retire, only 1 are coming in. So there's this completely unbalanced situation that we have. And when you think about it, all these hurricanes and disasters that are happening, they're destroying all the homes, they're destroying buildings, damage from flooding. So new construction, remodels are happening all over the place. We need plumbers.
Honestly, plumbing is where the money's at. It's a good trade to pick up. It's not something where I have to go to college and take, you know, 3-4 years of my time to do it. And most importantly, I don't have to have financial aid. So I just felt like it was a good thing to do and pick up. And I am good with my hands. I like the thing.
What we're doing at Lixhole, it's called trade-up program. And what that means is to trade up your career. And if you're not happy with where you're at, or the path you've chosen, or you're still deciding on your path, to trade up to a trade. Basically saying that going to college isn't the only way to be successful. Going into a trade, whether it's plumbing, electrical, construction, is also a successful route that you can make a very good amount of money with minimal debt coming out of that education.
Everybody can't have a 4-year degree and find jobs. Trades in particular are things that can't be outsourced. They can't be sent overseas. They can't be done on a computer. So it takes a person to come to your home in person to actually run a service call.
So I started out at UNCW getting a communications studies degree, and I did that ironically for the job security because I figured it was a broad discipline to focus in. And when I started working, I kind of found myself trying to sell my job away. I also didn't find the work as enjoyable as I have doing things in this program.
I had my own company for 30, 31 years, and I decided to teach because in 10 years, we're not gonna have any plumbers. Some of us at my age, we're aging out. And there's not a lot of young adults that are getting into the industry. So this opens the door for them to get hands-on practical experience, get in the door as helpers, move up, and hopefully start their own plumbing business and take over from some of us older people that's been doing it for years.
In plumbing, a toilet is a very small percentage of what even goes on with plumbing. There's huge other issues. There's all electronics now being input into plumbing products. So there's a whole different world. So if you had a student who was really into Silicon Valley and IT and wanting to learn AI, that's all involved in plumbing now. There's all AI products and everything's connected to Alexa and Google. It's becoming a different type of industry. It's not the same industry it was even 15 years ago.
For something more specialized, like if you go into a specific type proportion of plumbing, it's like pipelines. Of course, there's a bigger output for your income because you're working in a massive field. You're laying God knows how many yards of pipe versus home and residential and commercial. If you're working commercial, then you're going to make a lot more money, but you're also spending a lot more time on a job site.
I like working with my hands. I like working on different tools. I like meeting new people and going different places, different job sites. And I just enjoy working on plumbing systems and seeing different like carpentry work, electrical work, HVAC work, especially the plumbing work too.
I don't have any experience with tools, and now that I've been learning how to use them and actually learning how to use actual plumbing tools, it's pretty good. I like it. It's kind of relaxing. I know that's not something you would hear out of a plumbing course, but it's pretty relaxing.
So I chose plumbing, and this may sound kind of odd, but first reason was because the job security. People always need water, have to rid their homes of waste. Also because there has been a shortage of plumbers, I've heard, so more available jobs. And lastly, it was just needing water. That's one of the most essential things that I can imagine, so it seemed like something worth capitalizing on. So
we need the plumbers, and we need bright students that are getting into it now. We need to let them know that it's a lucrative opportunity, that going to college isn't your only choice to be successful.